Hey, what's poppin' with the Legends Imperio and Dylan? Dylan, let's hear it. Let's get about my phone. So let's phone the views on this video and let's get started. You are the Wolf Legends and I'm your boy Wolf Legend and let's get started. Okay, bye. And let's get started. We just set ourselves on this abandoned truck. There's some abandoned cars over here. Or not abandoned, for sale trucks and cars. A car. And we started our video over there. Hopefully no one says anything. But anyway, okay, I'm back. Anyway, today's kind of a cloudy day, but it's pretty sunny. But anyway, thank goodness I'm getting close to somewhere that has grass or okay, there's some grass over here, and I'm far enough away from the road, so came back. Hopefully this is the last time someone goes by, people. Ooh, that's a nice boat. It's not a yacht, but still a nice boat. There's so many people. Why? Just trying to do my videos and anyway, did I say videos? I meant to say video. Anyway, okay, hopefully this is the last time. Seriously, I'm getting really tired of all these dumb people going by my slowpokes. Seriously, why is there a lot of people going to town? Or on vacation or whatever? This time of day, shit. Like, can I not do a video I know the later I do a video, the later it takes to upload. Hey, I'm back. This is crazy. There's so many cars. But I'm almost to Livingston finally. Hard. The sign of that says, "Welcome to Livingston." So. Anyway, can't people take a break? Seriously? How many cars go by in an hour? Or less? This has been the longest 10 minutes ever. But pissed. Bends to me pausing, but not long enough. We're already in 7 minutes. So that means we haven't paused. We haven't paused enough if it's already almost 7 minutes. At least I found a proper spot to start the video. Whatever was in my eye. Probably dust and stuff. Anyway. If I were to walk back to Utah, I probably would take all my money out of the banking account. Hopefully I find a cheap enough place to stay for the night. Pack everything in a bag, pack or two, and bring my tent in. Or on one of the backpacks. I don't have a sleeping bag, so Oh wow. Bring all my blankets and one of the sleeping bags. Come to find out it would take 19 days and 10 hours if you walk all the way from where I live to Utah. Anyway, I love you guys and see you tomorrow. Because it's everyday, bro. Peace. Love you. See you in the next video because... Watch the next video because they're better than the last one. Bye.